ladies.
YouTube, hey man, say man, back in the building. Another day, another review, and you already know how I be doing. Nothing but the latest and the greatest. And we got Billie Eilish in the building today. I don't know if you can see Billie on there or not. Hey, you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hang around for what I'm putting down. I promise you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Hey gang, what y'all doing out there today, man? Man, y'all smash that like button for your boy off the rip. And I'm going to get right on into it. This almost look like a mid box, the black and gold box. But it says Billie Eilish up there with the Jumpman. Plain Jane on this side. Got Billie on the front. Eilish on the back. Size and chart on this side. Some little funny looking man on there too. This is a display pair. Let's see what it's talking about. You know you got to have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking. Let's see. This is a women's Air Jordan 15 Retro SP. Guess that's special or whatever. The color is stone and iron stone. This is size 10 in women. 225 on the tag. Woo! 225. I'm telling you, who is Billie Eilish? I don't even know who he. Who is that? Who is Billie Eilish, y'all? Comment and say below. I do not know. I promise I don't know. I'm just reviewing the shoe. I thought they looked hot, so I grabbed them. You understand me? I'm grabbing what's hot. I got to bring it to the channel. This is a 10 in women. So what's that in men? That's a 8.5 in men. So I always go up a size and a half, y'all, when you're trying to do the women's size. Let's check it out. Brown box. Billie Eilish tissue paper. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at them Jones right there, though. Yes, 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 yes. They've been doing it big for the ladies all year. But guys, we can rock these too. They so nice and clean and woo, just elegant. I like them. Clean. Super clean. I don't even wear this particular number of Jordan, but I'll pop out with these. I had some when I was younger. Clean though. These clean. I like the colorway. Just real simple and you know what I'm saying? Just yeah. Yeah. What they call it? Stone iron or whatever? What are these called? Stone? Okay, stone and iron stone. Okay, stone. They look good though. I like them. I think they're fresh. I think they're real fresh. What is this date on the back of here? What is 15/6/23? What is this? What is that talking about, y'all? I have no idea what this is. Does anybody know what's going on right here? Comment in the section below. Let me know what the deal is. I really don't know. It's got the little funny looking slumped over man on there. And then it's got some more numbers down here. It's got a 2 and a 17 under there. What is that about? I had no idea. Y'all put me down on game. I don't know what's going on with these. You know what I'm saying? But they rockable. They rockable. Let's get into this right shoe. So you got that all stone bottom. There's that Jordan Jumpman, and there's that 217 right there, whatever that's about, not sure. Round here to the outside. That all stone midsole with the little stripes going through it right there. That midsole runs all the way up the back of the shoe with the little rivets going all through it with your Jordan Jumpman sitting there. That all stone colored leather running through this whole upper right here with the stitching running through it too. You got a little tab up there with the Jordan Jumpman sitting on that. Nylon, that's like a prime knit around the ankle up there. Clean. Round here to the toe. That same stone color coming up to the toe. It's all leather, but it's got them little rivets going up the middle with a, I don't know, something. There's a Jumpman sitting on that little piece of plastic. Then you got your all prime knit tongue with the shoestring holders running all the way up the tongue in that stone color. There's nothing on here, just all prime knit, clean. Round here to the inside, that all stone color midsole with the stripes going through the middle. That stone run, that rubber midsole running up the back of the shoe too. Little rivet feeling stuff. Same stone color leather around the whole upper right there with the stitching running through it in that same stone color. Clean. Same prime net around the ankle. Not bad at all. Fly. 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 Round here to the back. It's all stone colored. The midsole runs all the way up to the upper of the heel. And it's got those numbers in it. Again, I don't know what that's all about. Anybody knows, let me know. You got your pull tab right here. Too fresh. Too fresh. Inside. Says Billie Eilish in there with the Jordan Jumpman sitting right there. There's that little funny looking slumped over guy again. Whatever. I promise you, I wish I'd done my homework on these before I came to the table. Because they doing the most. I don't know who Billie Eilish is. You got all these numbers going on here. I don't know what it's about. Y'all put me down on game. Let me know what it's about. But they fresh. They fresh. Yes, sir. I got a link to StockX where you can grab these at the going rate. And they right moderate where they, you know, at the regular price. You couldn't find these everywhere. I only seen them at Nike and on the Nike drop. That's it. Nowhere else. No Foot Locker, no Foot Action, none of that. So if you missed on Nike, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you new to my channel. Look here. Yes, sir. You in the right place. Hit that subscribe button. We love to have you hang around with the Fly Gang, because I'm telling you, we don't bring nothing but the latest and the greatest when we step to this table. Bangers on top of bangers with links to where to buy every shoe that I present to you. So hands down, you in the right place. If you like what I'm bringing to you, man, don't hesitate to smash that like button, because it helps me out tremendously when you do. And let's get into this left shoe. You see it. That all stone color bottom, the little stripes in the middle, Jumpman down here with the little numbers down there, whatever that's about. Round here to the outside, that same stone color midsole with the little stripes in the middle, with the rivets running up from the midsole to the all the way up the back with the Jordan Jumpman sitting right there. All leather upper with the stitching running through it, Jumpman tab sitting right there, prime net around the ankle, clean. Clean, clean. Round here to the front. That stone color midsole comes up to this leather around the toe box with the little plastic middle going up the middle with the Jumpman sitting on there. You see your stitching running through there too. There's a little stripe running up these two around the edge. I don't know if that reflects or not, but your prime net tongue, you got your little shoestring holder deal going up the middle too. Clean, clean, clean. Round here to the inside. Got that all stone color midsole with the stripes right there. Midsole runs up the whole back right there with the little rivets in it. All leather upper with the stitching running through it. Prime net around your ankle. Clean. That stone color is clean. Round here to the back. You got that midsole running from the bottom all the way up to the upper of the heel with those numbers in it. There's your pull tab. Please tell me what the numbers stand for. I don't know. Comment in the section below. Let us know what's going on. Clean, clean, clean. Inside, same deal. Billie Eilish written down in there with the Jordan Jumpman. There's that funny looking little man sitting on the back of the tongue. Super, super dope, clean shoe like these. They clean, super clean. Like I said, you can pop out with these. Guys or girls can rock these. And you can get them at below retail on my link to StockX. They're not going crazy and ridiculous right now, but they a dope shoe. I like them. I think they're dope. I think they're really dope. And if you think they're dope and you want to grab your pair because you missed on the Nike app, check my link. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you made it this far in the video, you ain't hit that subscribe button yet, I don't know what you're waiting on. I promise you, you're in the right place. Hit that subscribe button. Hang around with the kid that did. Join the Fly Gang. Nothing but the latest and the greatest at this table when we pop out. So yes, sir, you're in the right place. Hit that subscribe button. If you like what I brought to you, please, 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 before we leave, smash that like button. And until next time, peace.